So someone that's fairly new, Claude, that comes into your Guts program. Now, you would have seen this a million times. They're nervous. They hate talking on the phone. Mm-hmm. They're freaking out. How do you work through that and, with your experience, get them to be competent and confident after a period of time? What are your main things that you work on when you see someone come in like that?
Yeah, what a great question, because I think we all suffer from that. I hated sales. Honest, truth be told, I hated sales. Why did I hate sales? Because of the rejection and the lying and the manipulation by the prospect. Because it's not that they were bad people, but they deal with salespeople. We're inundated by marketing and salespeople all the time. They all sound the same. They sound like beggars to me, in my opinion. Mm. So what happens? We're all enthusiastic. We got a new business. We're getting into real estate. We're real excited about lease purchasing or something. And we start knocking on doors and making phone calls and spend goodles of money on all kinds of marketing techniques. And then we get on the phone and we get this rejection. And I don't care who you are, that rejection sucks the energy, the positivity out of your being. And you'd rather go clean the toilet or something or take a nap than make those phone calls. But I got to tell you right now, if you're not speaking to at least five people a day, you're doomed to fail. You've got it. So how do we, if we know the, I have met so many people, I've been mentoring people for 32 years. And good people, nice people, they don't want to get rich to buy Lamborghinis. They just want to pay their bills and take care of their family, okay? And they get it, and they're enthusiastic. They get into a program, and then they get on the phone, and they get all that manipulation and rejection. They're doomed to fail. And I realized that nobody was teaching a sales system specifically in real estate, although I teach people now in many different businesses. Financial services, network marketing, cars, dealerships. The Gut Salesmith that is a system I developed based on my studies and my experiences to make sales fun and to put it, you give you a system so you know how to ask questions and get into an honest one-on-one dialogue with people.
Yep.
Okay. Yep. Because if you're getting that rejection all day long, you're going to fail. You're going to quit. And that's just you. And I think that's just being honest about business. So my job is to practice with people, give them a system and practice with them a lot. We do group trainings a couple times every week, private trainings. I have great materials for my students, audio, video. I've written 9 books on sales and real estate, and I give them the right one-on-one practice. So it builds their confidence and they know the answers or to a question. A lot of times prospect will ask you a question. You asked me in that little role play we did for my references. I turned your question first I stroked and nurtured you, great question. And then I said, suppose for a moment or imagine I could give you all these references, what would you say to me next? We have to learn to turn a question into a question so that we get information and commitment and have an enjoyable experience. I could have retired 15 years ago. I made more money than I'll ever need. But the one thing is, I love this stuff now. It's so much fun. I meet people all over the world, and I love teaching people that if you can learn how to persuade, how to converse with other people, you know, be the doctor in the room. What does your doctor do? Graham, when you go to your doctor, what does he or she say to you first thing when you walk into the examination room?
You're a mess. You're a hell of a mess, Graham. You need to get...
Oh, I hope your doctor doesn't say that.
What's the problem?
Yeah.
What's wrong?
Where does it hurt? Booby, where does it hurt?
Yeah.
You know, right? And tell me about why are you in here? Why, you know, and you don't mind him asking that or her those questions because they're trying to remove the pain from you. The physical pain. The doctor doesn't go, hi, you know, we're having a special on arthroscopic knee surgery today and the price goes up on Friday. You don't want to talk to somebody, a doctor like that or a salesperson. You want somebody who you feel as empathetic. They know what you're thinking, what you're feeling, and they want to help you find solutions to your problem. I work with people who are buying, selling, investing, realtors. They have problems in real estate. My job is to help them solve it with the Guts Sales and Success Method.
Yeah, there's some ripper points in there. We call them thunderbolts instead of gold nuggets. And you're right. You know, you're trying to help someone that's got a problem, that's got a pain. They're needing a solution. And if, like you said, if you can get on the level with them and actually have a real, like you said, adult conversation and say, look, this is what I can provide. It doesn't have to get any more complex than that, does it? Just got to keep it simple. And like you said, if they're not ready, you can go back, you know, follow up and talk to them down the track and say, but like you said, Claude, you need to find that out straight away, because I've actually seen one of your YouTube videos where you've said, you know, you drove 3 hours up, and it was a real turning point because you know, it was a day trip, and then you thought it was going to be a deal, and then the people turn around and said, oh, we need to think about it. So you actually said that was a real turning point for you. And from that point on, the egg timer come out and you really switched on to, look, in that amount of time, if we can't, you know, at least talk about doing business or you know, see that in the future, I'll let you go and then maybe I'll follow up with you down the track. So awesome points. That is amazing stuff. And, you know, I encourage anyone to go and watch Claude on YouTube because he's got a heap of phone calls. And what I love, Claude, is you keep it fun. You keep it interesting. You do patent interrupts. I've never seen anything like it. And like you said, it's got to be fun.